someone famous said, nature is a few billion years of research and development. And I think we can get inspired from this. Hi, my name is Etienne. I am an e-commerce data analyst at Schneider Electric. One thing that really made me realize concretely how much we're consuming is doing a 1 week with no plastic. You cannot buy anything with plastic. And this has been an experience where you realize how much you're actually consuming, and it's been a real issue. I think sustainability is an important topic of today. We come from a century where there is tremendous change, innovation. So actually, our planet has a sustainability issue, and it's mostly related to energy. Energy is the key of this. We have to tackle our energy consumption. It means concretely reduce our, in a way, our lifestyle or our way of living. And this is, I think, the biggest challenge that we have in the coming years. Caring for sustainability, I believe sustainability is about respecting and giving back some power to our world, to our nature. This is, I think, what sustainability means. It's how do we become an actor of change? It starts with, at your home, how much do we consume? How to quantify it? When I joined Schneider, I was really amazed about how far the innovation and the products were in terms of sustainability and reduction of your energy usage. Wiser Energy Center makes it more easy for you to understand how you can reduce your own usage of energy. And it's something that you can quantify and see at your own scale. And I think it's great because as a consumer, you can really see what's your impact and how much you can change. And then it makes you feel that you're contributing to something.